It's imagination time
with Caitie. Hi, friends. Thanks for joining in this episode of Super Simple Imagination Time with Caitie. Today's episode is inspired by the super simple song, Butterfly, Butterfly, Butterfly. We hope you enjoy. Hello, hello. It's good to be with you, my friend. Hello, hello. I'm glad we're together again. We got Zach on the keys. Caitie singing, la 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 la. We'll have some fun in our imagination. Go on adventures again and again. Hello, hello. It's good to be with you, my friend. Hello, hello. Welcome to Super Simple Imagination Time. I'm Caitie, and our friend Zach is here too.
Hello, hello.
Zach is playing the piano. And today, I'm going to lead us on a beautiful imagination adventure to explore butterflies. Yes, butterflies are beautiful insects that can fly in the sky. But did you know they aren't born as butterflies? They actually start out as caterpillars and turn into butterflies later through
metamorphosis.
Metamorphosis is the incredible change a caterpillar goes through to become a butterfly. It's pretty amazing. But before we get started on our amazing imagination adventure, we'll take a little time now to get into our imagination. We'll create some space for our butterflies to fly around in our minds, and we'll relax our bodies so we can see those butterflies even with our eyes closed. Are you ready, Zach?
Ready, Caitie.
Are you ready, friends? Let's take a deep breath all together.
In one, two, three, hold it. Out, three, two, one.
Let's pay attention to the sounds we hear. I hear a fluttery piano, just like the fluttering of butterfly wings. Can you hear that? Let's flutter our fingers and flutter our toes, and feel a flutter move from the tops of our heads all the way down to the tips of our toes. Close your eyes, and let's take one more deep breath.
In one, two, three, hold it. Out, three, two, one.
We are ready for our imagination adventure.
Butterfly, butterfly, butterfly. Butterfly, butterfly, butterfly. Butterfly, butterfly, butterfly. Butter, 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 butterfly.
Let's look up to the sky and imagine beautiful butterflies flying all around us. Can you see them in your mind? They float through the sky, flapping their wings. They're everywhere. Maybe you can imagine that you feel them flutter past your face. They're so close. And there's so many different colors on the wings. You can almost imagine them blurring together as they fly. They're getting higher and higher and, oh, they're flying away. I wish we could fly high in the sky like the butterflies. I wonder how we could.
Hmm.
I'm thinking a thought. I'm thinking a lot. We need an idea. Let's work with what we've got. Oh, let's imagine we can be butterflies. We can pretend to turn into butterflies the same way caterpillars do. Through metamorphosis.
Yes, let's be caterpillars.
Okay. Caterpillars look like big, colorful worms, but with lots of little legs. Can you wiggle and move like a caterpillar? Move your little caterpillar legs. Doot, 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 doot. Now, caterpillars have to eat lots of food so they have enough energy to turn into butterflies. What do you think, caterpillars? Are you hungry for some leaves? Are you hungry? Yes, I am. Are you hungry? Yes, I am. Let's pretend to eat some leaves. We caterpillars love to eat leaves.
Munch, munch, munch.
Can you eat some tasty leaves?
Yum, 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 yum.
Whew. My caterpillar belly is full.
Mine too.
And you know what that means. Now we are ready for
metamorphosis.
Woo, it's time. So let's imagine our caterpillar bodies being wrapped up in a cozy blanket. It's squeezing us tight like a hug all around. Can you imagine it feeling snug up against your skin? This is our chrysalis. This is where caterpillars wait until it's time to come out as butterflies. Now we caterpillars have to wait in the chrysalis for a long time, sometimes even weeks. So, well, we might be waiting here for a little while. Waiting, waiting, we're patient as we're waiting. Waiting, waiting, sometimes we have to wait.
Is it time yet?
Let's see. Can we wiggle out of this chrysalis? Let's wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. We'll pretend to wiggle out. We can do it. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. And look. Now we are butterflies. We have two wings that have grown on our backs. Can you imagine how that might feel? Let's pretend to stretch out our butterfly wings. Ooh, that feels nice after being wrapped up in the chrysalis for so long. Do you think we can use our new wings to fly? It might be a bit tricky at first. They are brand new butterfly wings, but let's try. Let's flap our wings and try to fly. We can do it. When you wanna give up, try again. Keep on flying, keep on flying. Flap, 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 try to fly. When you wanna give up, try again, keep on flying, keep on flying.
It's working. I can feel my wings moving and lifting me off the ground. Can you feel that? We're moving up, up, up into the sky.
We got it now. Let's move our wings and fly. Everybody fly, fly, fly. Everybody fly, fly, fly. Let's fly like a butterfly. Let's fly like a butterfly. Everybody fly, fly, fly. Whoa, having butterfly wings is amazing. They're so colorful too. I imagine my butterfly wings are orange with blue polka dots. What do you imagine your butterfly wings look like? They can look like anything at all. Whatever you can imagine. You can be anything when you're imagining anything you want to be. Imagine with me. Maybe you imagine they're yellow with purple stripes. Or maybe they're all the colors of the rainbow.
I imagine my wings are green and blue.
Ooh, that's beautiful. Well, let's pretend to fly with our colorful wings some more. Ready, butterflies? Let's fly fast. Flap, flap. Everybody fly, fly, fly. Everybody fly, fly, fly. Let's fly like a butterfly. Let's fly like a butterfly. Everybody fly, fly, fly. Woo! Now let's fly slow. Flap, flap. Everybody fly, fly, fly. Everybody fly, fly, fly. Let's fly like a butterfly. Let's fly like a butterfly. Everybody fly, fly, fly. Wow, all that practice really helped. We are excellent at flying now. Oh, I imagine I can see something over there in the sky. It looks like the butterflies we saw earlier. Can you imagine them flying? Ooh, now that we're butterflies, we can follow them and fly high in the sky too. Let's fly higher and meet them. Come on, butterflies, fly up high. Flap, flap, flap. We're doing it. We're flying with the other butterflies. We're up really high now. Let's pretend to take a look back down at the world below. Everything looks so small. It's hard to believe that way down there is where our imagination journey started, as a little caterpillar. Well, our imagination journey is almost done for today. It's time now to fly back down to the ground. So let's flap our wings together one more time, and we'll flutter back down. Butterfly, butterfly, butterfly. Butterfly, butterfly, butterfly. Butterfly, butterfly, butterfly. Butter, 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 butterfly. And now, as we land peacefully back down on the ground, we can wave up to our butterfly friends way up there in the sky above. Hi, butterflies. Well, this has really been a special imagination adventure. Thanks for joining Imagination Time today. We had a lot of fun pretending to be butterflies with you.
And caterpillars.
Oh, yes, of course. And we cannot forget about
metamorphosis.
Until next time, friends. Goodbye. Goodbye. Our time has come to an end. Goodbye. For now, until we're together again. A big goodbye, goodbye from all your friends at Super Simple. From me, Caitie, and Zach.
See you soon.
Goodbye.
Hey, if you enjoyed that episode of Imagination Time, we'd love to hear it. Please leave us a review on Spotify or Apple Podcasts and subscribe to Super Simple Imagination Time with Caitie. It really helps us to share more imagination time with you.